The RSC looked at data from 8 million crashes across the nation. 300 cars were named and shamed, with just 23% of them receiving a five-star rating.